To deactivate the active profile, press the profile icon.